What are the current critical issues and the outlook for the world economy?
I'm here to try to answer whether or not Europe is going to be able to grow again enough to be able to pay back debts, etc. And very particularly trying to answer the question, if Greece were to leave the euro, what would that mean for Italy? What impact would it mean for Italy? Would the market start to price in the possibility of an Italian exit as well, if the euro isn't reversible? That's it.